Caramel first. Oh my, okay. Wow, he likes being in the milk.
Yeah.
Now what do we do?
Okay, now we put
food coloring. All right. Food coloring, how much do you put in?
I think 1 drop.
1 drop. How did we learn how to do this?
Ryan.
Oh, we watched Ryan. Ooh, we got red. One of my favorite colors. Okay. Using other colors as well?
Yeah. I'm going to put all the colors
okay.
that we have. Can you lift on the color?
Oh, yeah. Screw it on really tight so that the food coloring doesn't leak out. That's a good tip.
Here.
All right.
Screw
that's
it on
good.
Tight.
Screw it on tight. Good.
Now I'm going to screw on the red.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, get them all. Now yellow.
Ooh.
I'm going to do yellow. Kids, look at these tiny balls.
Hmm. Mm-hmm.
Is this stainable?
Yes. Did you get it on your shirt?
Nope.
Okay, that's good. It colors food, but it also colors clothes, I think. It colors your fingers, too, but eventually it'll wash off. All right, now what is this you're doing?
Plunge on soap.
What happened?
What is this you're doing?